backing up, Hurt.
Huh. That is some smart thinking right there.
Hey, need a word.
Hello there, Mitt.
I gotta hide with the sun out.
That's hey, you got a sec?
Wasn't sure you'd come back. But I guess you're full of surprises.
We all heard you.
This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen him in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught him to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
There's nothing like taking someone else's junk and turning it into something useful.
You a green pepper? Seriously, that's the thing.
Damn it.
take a breather.
Please.
technology hasn't improved us. It's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now...
Bombs are set. Get out of there.
And they would be angry.
Follow.
We have forgotten where we...
Five, four, three, two, one.
Let's get lost.
This is for Mark. Ain't that a pretty sight? Good fucking riddance. You gotta understand something, Deb. No one comes back from Jacob's chair the same. I've seen it. Firsthand. You go in one way, and you come out another. Eli thinks you're clear, but only time will tell. Anyhow, plenty more to do back at the Wolf's Den. Stop by if you're around, and
that could have been
thanks, Deb, for all
way
you've been doing.
Done, Grace.